Right now, nababasaan na ako.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, aka Spicy Cinderella. And for this video, I'll just show you guys what I do for the day. And it's just 10 a.m. right now. And andami ko nang nagawa. I already gave my dog a bath. Nag-umuwanda din ako ng breakfast for my family. And I also did exercise. Akalain niyo yun.
Joke. I just woke up. Missing someone. It.
Obviously, my day today isn't gonna be as authentic as I normally would spend it. Cause one, I'm wearing a bra. Two, I'm gonna have a camera around me all the time today. And three, I don't look as shitty. Right now, it's 9 a.m. I'm drinking coffee. Normally, I would just spend Saturday lying around, sleeping. Kasi hindi ganito yung araw ko. I mean, I will probably still film a vlog. This is a day in my life. Hindi ganito talaga yung mangyayari. But I'm gonna do chores. Giving my dog a bath. It's one of the things that I'm gonna do. I'm gonna give my dog a bath. Her name's Lily. And I'm also gonna film a video later on for another vlog, which you guys are gonna see. What else? I'm not really sure. I'm just gonna probably just read a book and you guys are gonna see me being all quiet and finally not talkative for the first time. Saturday, weather's nice. It's actually a long weekend. Oh my god, long weekend. Walang pasok sa Monday and I'm so happy. I have this day now to rest. So right now, just let me drink my coffee.
I'll give this baby a bath.
Oops, don't go.
See you with the camera.
Got a pocket full of coupons, we going on well. And you know I got them refills. Got my dimes and a coffee Vince playing on the JBL. Lately I don't go to sleep unless the sun is up. Think I'm wasting all the time. Feeling kind of stuck.
Wala namang kasha eh.
I got her.
Done with lunch. Changed my outfit as well. But I'm gonna shoot another video na rin na i-upload ko probably before this video. Yeah. I have here a stool. You guys can see. Okay, I just finished filming that video. Now I have makeup. Kasi yung video na yun, makeup. So like, ta-da! Makeup! I'm thinking if I should put eyeliner ba. But I'm gonna be at home lang naman. So, it's raining men. It's not raining men, it's raining water. Ta-da! Hindi nga pala nakikita yung ulan sa video. Oh yeah, it's there. Oh. Maganda pa rin naman yung ilaw. So, right now, nababasa na ako. Now, here in my room, I need to change outfit naman. Actually, plano ko kasi talaga mag-photoshoot sa roof deck. Pero, umuulan, so that's not possible anymore. Pogi!
Hindi
ko kilala. It's just sikat. My second outfit to die. Shoes. Bag. So, take photos. Pretty ng top ko.
Okay, time to picture again. It's the tripod.
It's around 6:30 PM na. Still raining. Grabe, lakas ng ulan. During these times na wala akong magawa, I would just watch Netflix. I was with my mom the whole time we're watching Netflix. Besides that, right now, I'm just gonna read my book. I'm in book 4, Goblet of Fire. I actually read this na before. I'm just reading the Harry Potter series again. Sobrang hirap pa sa ng libro na to kasi sobrang haba na. Actually, I'm almost done. Lily.
Well, if you guys are wondering, I actually need Lily after Lily Potter. Fly boss with it, be a boss with it, cost with it. What this motherfucker costing me? Constantly run your little mouth off, let me smile off. What you about now? You gon' bow down right about now. Not the type to hit the backspace. I ain't got no time to fuck around. Let them bitches up.
I'm in the bathroom right now. I'm just gonna do the outro here. Make it short and simple. It's around 10 PM. I usually take a bath at this time para press ko din. Before I sleep now, I won't really sleep na agad. I'm gonna read pa. I usually sleep at around 2 AM. But I'm gonna end this vlog here. So yeah. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me for the day. Yeah, that's it. Thank you guys for watching again. And yeah, bye! When I should be